such a lonely day, and it's mine, the most loneliest day of my life. Such a lonely day should be banned. It's a day that I can't stand.
Before the Second World War, 8 out of 100,000 Lithuanians committed suicide each year. After that dramatic event, vodka and home-brewed alcohol began to flow like a daily anesthetic. The rate grew every year, reaching 30 suicides for every 100,000 inhabitants in the 80s. In 2009, Lithuania once again had the highest suicide rate in the world. According to the World Health Organization, 34 out of every 100,000 inhabitants committed suicide each year. More dramatic fact, the rate is twice as high in rural areas. The only new thing independence brought to rural Lithuania was unemployment. Everything else is the same. Poor infrastructure, a lack of social services, alcoholism. What about the weather? Summers are short, days are dark and harsh. While moving into winter, the inhabitants tend to be more reserved and avoid spontaneous behavior. But it doesn't have to be like this. The Lithuanians have a lot of things to be proud of. Some common examples can be found everywhere. Lithuania is the first country in the world by the number of hot air balloons per resident. And Vilnius is one of the few European capitals where you can fly with them. Lithuania is also the only country in the world having a national perfume for home, called the scent of Lithuania. Thanks reminds us of the country we have visited, the people we've met, and the experiences we've had. Do they practice physical activities? In fact, yes, basketball is the most popular sport. But it could also be considered as a national symbol, relevant of the idea that a clear body fits with a clear mind. The stone amber, nicknamed Lithuanian gold, has been harvested from the shores of the Baltic Sea since prehistoric times. All of those national treasures are examples of the diversity that can be found throughout the country. The question is now, how can we make the people realize that they should be more willing to affect positively the mood of their own country? How can we make people happy? The idea is to create spontaneous actions that will make them realize that they are sociably responsible in taking care of their compatriots. And that after all, smiling every day and expressing your feelings is easier than it seems to be.